There's one special class of hadith, which were recited or revealed by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ali, but they aren't his words. They were the words of God, outside of Quran, but no less divine. And we call these hadith too, specifically, hadith al-Qudsi. They're God's words, which you may or may not have heard.